in for a nice start to the work week as we'll have pleasant sunshine throughout the day and a high of 87 degrees. Right now, skies are nice and clear all across the state, and that's the case zooming out across the entire region, and that's all thanks to high pressure settled just to the south of us. So that's going to stay in control of our pattern throughout most of the week. So that means we'll have a nice and quiet weather pattern to start out the work week, and we'll also have highs slightly above average in the mid-80s for this time of the year. By the latter part of this week, high pressure will start to shift to the east, and that means we'll have some more humid air pumping into the state. So that's going to make afternoon highs feel just a tad bit more uncomfortable when you factor in the humidity later on this week. But for the most part, our 7-day forecast will be nice. We'll have nice sunshine on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. By Thursday, we'll have more clouds rolling through and a chance for some showers on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.